Hello, engines! So, yeah, it's been a long time since I last posted because I've been really busy these past few weeks. And I think today would be a great day to post something because it's April 5, 2021 and Philip already announced the date of comeback of Enhypen. It would be on April 26. So, we'll just wait for a few more days. So, yeah, I'm so excited. There are three versions of that. So, yeah, let's go, engines. So, I'm gonna show you my purchase, which I already received and opened, I think last month or more than a month. That's just some greetings 2021. And the Enhypen official binder, photocard binder. I like buying this season greetings 2021 because I can use it and it would be helpful to use it, the calendar and the planner. Yeah, I like that one. And I also like the DVD. I already watched it and I know that in the future when I like to reminisce their old times, I'm gonna watch it again. So these are really nice purchase. And binder set, since it's just my first time collecting photo cards, I don't have a binder, so I bought the Enhypen binder set. Last month, I also watched the NConnect fan meeting. On the first day, they were able to perform in front of the engine, so I'm so happy for them. But on the second day, it was cancelled, and it was also the online viewing, so I can see that something was bothering them in their performance. Maybe they were sad that the live performance, the offline performance was cancelled and there would be no engines to watch them. But I want to let them know that even though we just watched through the screen and we were not able to see them live person, we still enjoyed and they still made us happy, and I really love their performance and their cover songs. They really did so well. I love their cover of Boy in Love. It was such a powerful performance, and the day would come that we would be able to see them, and we will wait for that day that we will be able to see them perform live. We love you and Enhypen. We're gonna wait for that day. So I'm gonna show this to you.
I'm gonna do my graph. Yeah.
Kita lang nga talaga si Ano. Kaya
talaga.
Oh. Ay, yung mga picture. Oo nga. And gone.
Oh, 너무 놀라서요. 다 일곱 명 다. 팬미팅 아니어도 더 엔진분들이랑 소통할 수 있는 자리 많이 가졌으면 좋겠고 저희도 이런 멋있는 무대랑 엔진분들이랑 더 소통할 수 있는 그렇게 할 수 있게 더 열심히 노력하겠습니다. 사랑해요.
나빌 ko na yung pagkaano ninyo, yung pagmamahal niyo sa
akin. Enjin분들께 말씀은 많이 못 드렸지만 진짜 데뷔를 하고 나서 사실은 정말 힘든 날도 많았거든요. 되게 지치고 가끔은 진짜 맞게 가는 것 싶을 때도 되게 많았는데 이제 그럴 때마다 엔진분들께 좋은 무대 보여드려야 되는 그런 사람이다라고 생각하면서 계속 달려왔던 것 같아요. 그래서 앞으로도 그럴 거지만 여태 지금까지도 엔진분들 덕분에 방향을 잘 잡아서 왔다고 생각하고 앞으로도 더 엔진분들께 당당하게 내 가수라고 말할 수 있는 그런 멋있는 아티스트가 되기 위해서 진짜 열심히 노력할 테니까 항상 서로 믿어줬으면 좋겠습니다. 감사합니다.
이제
R.A.S. 무대를 하면서 이제 저희도 엔지니어 여러분들 이제 못 보면서 많이 힘들었던 그런 생각들을 하다 보니까 반대로 또 엔지니어 여러분들도 우리 직접 못 보고 있는 그런 상황에서도 저희 끝까지 되게 좋아해 주시려고 하고 그렇게 노력하시는 모습들을 보면서 너무 마음이 아팠던 것 같아요. 그만큼 이런 매 자리자리가 너무 소중하게 느껴지는 것 같고 진짜 언제나 엔지니어분들 생각하면서 저희도 이제 우리끼리만이 아니다 라는 생각을 하고 항상 하고 있는 만큼 진짜 엔지니어분들이 있어 주셨기 때문에 저희가 이렇게 데뷔를 해서 이런 자리까지 올라왔다고 라는 생각을 하고 이런 무대를 통해서 엔지니어 분들과 함께 할 수 있었다고 저는 생각합니다. 그래서 더더욱 감사하고 진짜 앞으로도 더 많은 공연들, 더 많은 이야기들로 같이 앞으로 나왔으면 좋겠습니다. 지금까지도 너무 감사드렸고 앞으로도 더욱더 열심히 하는 엔지니어 되겠습니다. 감사합니다. 저희가 이렇게까지 많은 사랑을 받아도 될까 싶을 정도로 너무 솔직히 한국에 비해서 너무 많은 사랑을 주시는 거라고 생각을 하고 있는데 진짜 오늘과 어제 제 엔진분들의 뜨거운 사랑을 다시 한번 크게 느낀 것 같아요. 그래서 너무너무 감사하고 사실 저희가 오늘 이번에 처음으로 팬 미팅을 하고 아직
Season Greetings 2021 there's subtitle for the DVD. I already watched it. The DVD is working here. So this one, you can flip it. They look so sweet. This is the DVD. I got Jay, my bias record. I haven't used it yet, but I'm gonna display it probably in my office table. The planner. I'm gonna use it for the comeback. I'm gonna put their schedule. This would be very helpful. in the calendar. Jungwon. Jisoo. Jay. April. It's birthday month. Sunghoon and Jungwon. This one. Hey, Sunghoon. Sono. Nikki. So cute. Good photo. Wow, fierce. That's it. And the stickers. There are 2 pages. Next is the binder. And there's the belief. And I can logo. And their names. This is the box. And it has a matte finish. I'm gonna show you my photo cards. I'm gonna organize it soon. This one's from the light stick. This one too. This is the from the Border Day 1 Dawn version. This is the pre-order benefit. And this one is for the other version. The season greetings photo card. And the student ID card. Sunghoon. There are also different sizes. The bigger one. This is from the pillow. Photo card from the pillow. It's longer. So there are also different types of the for the binder. I'm gonna put here the New Year's Eve Live ticket and the Nconnect ticket. That's it. There's a magnet.